Check this out. The reverse sweep allows you to turn your board to face a different direction. First off, get low, bend those knees. This will help get the paddle to a more horizontal position. Next, slice the entire blade into the water near the tail. Finally, the blade travels in a half circle from the tail to the nose. It's important to remember that we're driving the board with our feet. Let's watch the video one last time.